Okay, this is the part where you need to put the in this problem. Yes. Now we add the oils and try to do this one. Yes. Now after we use this one, this is what you have. Yes. This one is broken here, so they call this. This one. Okay, now we install back the laser unit. That's all. fork up this one. Now the printer will do this. Yes, press OK. Scroll down. Yes. It's good. Yes. See, this one is bad here. Huh? Yeah. As you can see here, the problem. Okay, it's like this. Yes. And now it's good. Yes. Okay. Now the customer can bring more. See. Thank you for watching.